Raikot Glacier is a relatively young glacier, having formed about 10,000 years ago during the last ice age. It is believed to have formed when snow and ice accumulated in the Karakoram Range and was then compressed and transformed into a glacier. The glacier has changed significantly over time, in response to changes in climate. During the Little Ice Age, which lasted from about 1300 to 1850, Raikot Glacier advanced, reaching its maximum extent in the early 1800s. Since then, the glacier has been retreating, at an accelerating rate in recent decades. The retreat of Raikot Glacier is due to a number of factors, including rising temperatures. Global temperatures have been rising for the past century, and this is causing glaciers around the world to melt. Decreasing precipitation. Glaciers also rely on precipitation, such as snow and rain, to replenish their mass. In recent decades, precipitation in the Karakoram Range has been decreasing. Changes in wind patterns. Wind patterns can also affect the flow of glaciers. In recent decades, wind patterns in the Karakoram Range have been changing, which is also contributing to the retreat of Raikot Glacier. The retreat of Raikot Glacier is having a number of negative impacts, including reduced water availability. Glaciers are a major source of water for irrigation and drinking in many parts of the world. The retreat of Raikot Glacier is reducing the amount of water available for these purposes. Increased risk of flooding. When glaciers retreat, they leave behind a large amount of debris. This debris can dam rivers, which can lead to flooding. Increased soil erosion. When glaciers retreat, they also expose the underlying soil. This soil can be easily eroded by wind and water, which can lead to problems such as landslides and mudslides. Loss of biodiversity. Glaciers provide a habitat for a variety of plants and animals. The retreat of Raikot Glacier is reducing the habitat available for these species, which could lead to their extinction. The future of Raikot Glacier is uncertain. If climate change continues at its current rate, the glacier is likely to continue to retreat, with potentially devastating consequences for the people and ecosystems that depend on it. However, there are things that can be done to mitigate the negative impacts of climate change on Raikot Glacier, such as reducing greenhouse gas emissions and investing in adaptation measures.